Warning! Very emotional funding video. It will make you cry.
Hi, this is Apple with AppleDude1221 here with a very emotional funding video. As you can see, the first two funding videos were, as I recall, Ubi and the Lights, Camera, Action version of the Wiggle. Now here we are in Wiggle and Learn. And let me tell you, it's very emotional doing those funding videos for those series as it is very sad to say goodbye to one of my favorite fans since 2000! In 2013, Greg, Sam, Murray, and Jeff have all left the band and yeah, they replaced a female and two guys. Simon, which I think it was a wrong decision. I miss the old Wiggle so much. I hate saying goodbye to this series like this. Let's get this funny video started in 3, 2, 1. This program is brought to you by the following.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, who know the first step to doing big things is dreaming big things. PBS Kids, where a kid can be.
This program is made possible in part by a grant from Juicy Juice. Juicy Juice, 100% juice for 100% kids.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes, where they think fun and learning with friends is a big part of what makes life great.
At Boeing, we believe the best way to prepare children for success is by nurturing their curiosity and enthusiasm for learning and letting the future of our children take flight.
I'm gonna be like an apple tree. I'm gonna let all my branches run free. I'm gonna reach way up to the sun. Open my arms for everyone. And like an apple is sweet, I'm gonna be so sweet. And like an apple shines in the sun.
Joy is a gift. This is the box it comes in.
Chick-fil-A proudly supports quality educational programming for the whole family on PBS. The cows have no beef with that.
This program is brought to you in part by a grant from the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin and are ready to learn. Oh, Child Left Behind grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service. Additional funding provided by the Arthur Rodney Davis Foundations, dedicated to strengthening America's future through education. Funding is also provided by the National Endowment for the Humanities and...
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
No! Why did the old Wiggles have to go away? Why did it have to go? I did not want to say goodbye. I would have continued wanting them, but when 2013 hit, the new version came in. I really don't like the new version of the Wiggles. I like the older version better. They made the wrong decision, removing the three members off the Wiggles. I know they retired, but they made the wrong decision. I'm really gonna miss the old Wiggle so much! Thanks for watching this very emotional funding video. If you have liked it, subscribe for more videos like this. We'll see you next time. So for now, have a very nice day. Bye bye.
So much for watching this video. If you have liked this video, you can watch the previous video by clicking on the video on the left, and the next video on the right, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking on the icon. Follow me on AppleDude1221 on Twitter and Instagram. Thank you for watching. Have a very nice day. Bye bye.